down with 30 seconds to Mars.
God,
you are a sweaty, sweaty
I'm
bitch.
I'm one of those guys that makes everyone uncomfortable because I'm so sweaty.
No.
Sweaty
no, no, stop
it. You know,
it
gets it on the nose.
Before I play video games, I like to get my foundation wrong.
Until then, 1 second.
He got very ill, actually, from our strobe lights.
Burlington, so Vermont.
We apologize for that. Sorry about that.
I've split my pants on stage. Oh, I've ripped my pants. I've broken my face open, and, you know, I've got stitches.
That's not a bear fight. That's rock and roll.
Jared and had it like a car stuff. I'll tell you, one time I saw Terrence Trent D'Arby, I'll never forget, at like the K-Rock Windrush or something, and he went down, he came out, he hadn't been around in a while, and he came out, he did his thing, and like he spun around, shook his ass like that, and she's like, boop, boop, and the thing about it is he didn't know, boop, boop is one side went, and then the other side split even further.
Celebrity playlist.
It's big in here.
Anyway, we're almost at the end of our own special list, but you'll have two more videos coming up soon to play, and coming in at number two is a band I love. What about you, Matthew?
I love They're cute.
Depeche Mode.
Sticking up.
They're two English boys. They make fantastic music. I've had them over for supper a couple of times. I make spaghetti and meatballs. They go crazy. With this song, it's called Strange Love, and trust me, honey, I know all about it. So, check it out. It's Depeche Mode, and we're 30 seconds to Mars. This is the Fuse Mars Takeover, honey pie.